What do you think about the fight that just happened?
Embarrassing. I saw the fight. I was embarrassed for Chavez, and you know, Chavez Sr. is such a legend. He's my hero, you know, and it's sad to see that Junior couldn't bring it up to at least a better level. So I'm kind of sad about that. I thought he had a chance to do it. It didn't look like he either tried or wasn't equipped.
I mean, he got paid though.
He got paid. Yeah, so, good for him, man. I wish I could perform like that and get paid too.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Yeah. What do you think about that?
Absolutely. I mean, he got paid. That's about it. I mean, I felt sorry for Chavez Sr. because, you know, he has so much credibility with the country of Mexico and, you know, all the Mexicans behind him. And then Junior just never, like, put the foot on the gas. So he just, like, made it through the 12 rounds, and that was it. Like, I just want to finish 12 rounds and never took a chance. Round, you never want to take. You know what? You got to get knocked out. Go out there and at least get knocked out. Do something.
Go get knocked out, man. Get the whole legacy knocked off.
it's better than getting beat like a punk.
Yeah, I would say a redheaded stepchild, but that's too close.
Delete that.
No, don't delete that. It's better than getting beat like a punk for 12 rounds.
There you go.
Yeah, beat like a punk for 12 rounds. That's what she said. I'm making sure that Christy said that, not me. What you think?
You already asked me.
I'm talking about. She think you got beat like a punk too.
Yeah, he got beat. Yeah, he beat himself. He didn't show up. I thought he showed up in good shape. He looked skinnier than I've ever seen him. I thought he was really gonna do it this time, you know. But unfortunately, I was wrong.
You're wrong, man.
But you know, I feel it's an honor standing here with Christy Martin, being on an interview about anything. This girl is a legend. She did it all.
Legend.
Fighting for Don King, Showtime. Yeah, my hero right here, Christy Martin.